Biden saying legal and medical chaos is playing out in states like Texas, Kentucky, and Arizona, insisting that no woman should be forced to go to court or flee their home state to receive health care, and is blasting the Republicans who supported these laws, Robin. All right.